I think I was always passionate about programming, working with computers. So I think I started writing my first programs at the age of 7. We had an old Windows machine. I think my first programming, which was QBasic. Before I came here, I joined my team at university. We have a robot soccer team. So 20 years ago, they started a RoboCup with robots playing soccer. We have different kinds of leagues. So we have small robots, and now we have really large robots. Some are humanoid, some are not. We travel the world, we go on competitions. We have been to China. This year we have been to Canada. So my role was to program the behavior of the robots, so they decide what they want to do if they see a ball, how they approach the goal. Last year in the summer, I was doing an internship in California. It was a startup for home security systems. I was thinking, I don't want to do this every day, 8 hours a day, just sit there and program. I think being a consultant, it was that I wanted to work with people, with clients, share my knowledge. I can still do what I'm passionate about, developing software, but also talk to people. The people at Avanat are very open people. You can always come to them, talk to them, no matter which level they are on, if they are very busy. You are always on a first name basis with your colleagues. So it's just a really friendly environment. So I'm currently working on a project that develops an IT solution. So I'm part of the development team. I write designs for the actual developers. What I really like about Avanat is that you can basically choose your project. You can choose in what field you want to work. Avanat is a good place to work because you get an unlimited contract from the first day on. You can develop really fast. So you can get all the trainings and you can work with other people, manage other people, and there are lots of areas you can go. If you want to be a manager or be in sales or just sit there in program. I love technology because I'm able to create things basically with my mind or just putting together some small parts, and you directly get a solution. If you're smart, you can do everything. My name is Karen Wieling and I'm working as a software engineer at Avanat.